match. It's Little Miss Bliss.
The following contest is a fatal four-way match and is for the WWE Women's Championship. Introducing the challenger, representing the crew from Columbus, Ohio, Alexa Bliss.
My question is, can Alexa answer the call to the pressure of being on the big stage here tonight?
Byron, all Alexa has done is succeed since arriving. The first woman to capture the SmackDown Women's Championship and the Raw Women's Championship, Alexa Bliss, the goddess. Welcome to the Queendom.
And introducing the challenger, representing the Queens, from Greenwich, Connecticut, Stephanie McMahon.
I am so glad that Stephanie McMahon has the opportunity to redeem herself, to right the wrong from that anomaly that was the loss to Ronda Rousey and Kurt Angle at WrestleMania.
Oh, boy. Did someone call for a Glamazon?
And introducing the challenger from Buffalo, New York, the Glamazon, Beth Phoenix.
Beth Phoenix carries every team she has.
All hail the Queen.
And introducing the champion from the Queen. She is the WWE Women's Champion, Charlotte!
Corey, many people believe Charlotte may be the best pure athlete the women's division has ever seen.
It's hard to argue that statement. Charlotte Flair has backed up every claim she has made since arriving in WWE.
Listen, it was Charlotte who only took a couple months after her debut to win her first championship here in WWE, and Charlotte hasn't looked back since.
This is for the Women's Championship, sold out here. Everyone standing in anticipation to see who truly is the best superstar in the women's division.
The women's champion posted on social media today, "Nothing makes me happier than decimating whoever dares approach the peak of my mountain." Strong foreshadowing words for her opponent.
Well, it might be unfortunate then that her challenger possesses the ability to move mountains and might shove the champ clean off the top.
Wow, Stephanie McMahon is the queen of messing with people.
Ooh. Insulting.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
And Beth Phoenix says, not this time.
Ooh, right to the throat.
Producing a trampling.
Beautiful drop kick.
Ooh-wee. Gets her again.
Man, she really knows how to handle herself, huh?
Flair with a chop block.
There it is. Did you hear that crack?
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. This contest can produce chaotic scenes. Corey, how does a competitor survive the mayhem and destruction to win the match?
Well, in totality, you must be able to thrive in a hostile environment against three...
Listen, full control. DDT! The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Charlotte's just getting overwhelmed.
That's not something you see often for the Queen. Outstanding focus by Alexa Bliss.
The fatal four-way match works like this. Four superstars are in the ring all at once. There are no countouts and no disqualifications.
You have four superstars who are throwing down in the ring all at the same time, and they can fight anywhere they want to. It's mass hysteria.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Oh, foot right in the throat.
Brutal.
This is some great offense by Alexa Bliss.
Oh, man, inverted back. The champion into the cover.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Alexa's not the biggest, but she's definitely one of the toughest.
And it's Alexa Bliss with the reversal.
Close. Ah, she gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
Bulldog
delivered with force.
Charlotte with a nice reversal.
Swinging neck breaker.
Textbook. There it comes. Solid contact from Beth Phoenix.
Being put into knots.
Oh, what timing. That might have been it.
But it's not.
Alexa Bliss gets out of the way quickly.
How much longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat?
Every obstacle's been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's going to take a lot to close this one out.
Reverses it.
For the win to retain the championship!
And the shoulder's up in time.
That's too early for that.
Back inside the ring. To the outside.
And the ropes break this one up.
Great ring awareness there, Michael.
Big back body drop.
You see that height on that?
Wow, what a sequence.
They're picking her spot.
What energy in this.
Listen, full control.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
We could have a new champion.
That's exactly what Alexa Bliss needed.
Nicely done. Snap suplex
so quick. There's electricity running through this arena right now. Will it be?
We're going swinging!
Her in her sights.
the setup, double underhook. There it is, pedigree. Shoulders down, championship on the line. Look it up, and the match continues.
That's teamwork.
By Beth Phoenix.
Double chicken wing applied.
Listen, full control.
She's going after her midsection again.
And can you blame her? It practically has a target on it at this point.
Just getting off.
And she gets to the ropes.
That's why always knowing where you are inside that ring is so important.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Whoa, it's another reversal. Haymaker connects.
Listen, full control. DDT from Alexa Bliss.
Oh, stomping away. Oh, look at it. And no one against Stephanie McMahon there. Beautiful drop kick. Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Situation to be in right here.
And with that, Stephanie McMahon is your new champion.
That was a match for the ages. Fatal four-ways always deliver the goods, but you can only see matches like that once in a decade or so.
Simply refused to be denied, and now we are looking at a new champion. Unbelievable.